killing it, because I don't want the piece to fly and hit the chains.
Thank you. I know a lot of you are thinking, but every time you make a cut, you waste that 3/8 of an inch of wood. Nonsense. We rake it up, we put it in barrels, we cover it so it stays dry, and then we use this in the rabbit cages. And it wastes nothing. Here's my rake. So I didn't cut any logs off camera, and I jumped up and down on this, so this is all compressed. So that's a good sized garbage can full from not a whole lot of logs. And again, I don't consider it waste. You could sell that for bedding animal stalls, you could use it for garden mulch. There's all kinds of stuff you could do with it. Just look at these nice fuel blocks. Hello. And Valvoline, you want to say hi? Hello. She says, what's that bright light?